Welcome friends, in this video tutorial we will see how to use two-dimensional array and how to show the element of two-dimensional array using for loop techniques. So now we know how to initialize array. In previous tutorial we have learned how to initialize the two-dimensional array at a time of array declaration. Now in this tutorial we will print that element which are stored in two-dimensional array using the for loop. I have written one program to do this. So I have declared one array A of 5 rows and 2 columns, and I have stored various elements in this table. For iterating the for loop I have declared two variables I and j. Now, to access the element of two-dimensional array, we need two for loops. And this is the nested for loops. So I have created one for loop which starts from I is equal to 0 to I less than 5. Means this for loop will run for 5 times because the row contained by array is 5. Again, in that for loop, we are writing one more for loop which will access the column of array. So we have started j is equal to 0 and we are running that for loop for 2 times. Means we are putting the condition j less than 2. Now what will happen? At the first iteration of I and j is equal to 0, printf statement will print a of 0 0 is equal to 0, means element of 0 row and 0 column is 0. J will be incremented by 1 and a of 0 1 is equal to becomes 1 because the column 1 and row 0 element is 1. So this way, once j becomes false, I is incremented and j is initialized by 0 once again, and all the elements of two-dimensional array are get printed. So this way we can access the array element using two for loop and one printf statement. In printf statement we have write a percentage d. Percentage d means we are showing index of array first and accessing that value from I and j. To print the actual array element we are writing here percentage d and getting that value from a of I and j. So this way we can access the array element. Thank you.